So we've just arrived at the volcano. Called, I forget the name of the volcano. It's a naturally made thing, and they've converted it into a mud bath or something. I guess we'll see in just a minute. But you climb up those stairs, and then you get in the volcano. Of course, y'all can imagine who's up for that. There she is. There's our lovely volcano model today. Okay, there she is, charging up to the top. I'm going to go as the official photographer, of course. Okay, so we're up at the top of the volcano. This is the mud bath here. Yeah, looks like a lot of fun to me. Miss State Farm's pretty excited about it. Okay, so there's Miss State Farm. He's getting ready to try the mud bath. Okay, there's Miss State Farm. She's getting ready to try the mud bath. Okay, he's descending into the mud bath. There we go. She's one crazy lady, I tell ya. She's coating her up with mud.
I gotta go. I'm not relaxed. Just relax. I'm going to
get out. My girl here. It's on me.
Never stop.
Okay, guys.
Everybody look at me. Hey!
He's giving her the full treatment there, the mud bath, the spa, whatever you want to call it. She's so fun. Yep, he's giving her a good rub down.
I know, I'm like, yeah.
Okay, he's turning her over now. Yeah, he's giving her the full treatment, I think. He's a lucky guy. Okay, some people are getting out. Well, it looks like everybody's having a good time. It looks pretty messy to me. Okay, here she comes. Her bridges came off, but she's so covered with mud, it didn't matter.
Be nice to me, I'll hug you.
Okay. She said I better be nice to her, she's gonna hug me. Very nice.
Was it? It looked like it was pretty relaxing.
Great.
She said it was great. Well, you got quite a bit of mud on you, Miss State Farm. She's having trouble keeping all her britches on. She's going down to the showers now. Check your britches out, Miss State Farm. So then everybody comes down here and rinses off in the lake. So they're rinsing her off real good now. So it got really busy. A bus stopped and brought a whole load of people up there. He told us if we didn't get here earlier, we'd have to wait a long time to get in the mud bath. Okay, so they're washing her top floor. You'd be a lucky guy if you were out there in the lake, I guess. Now they're washing her britches. Well, she sits down. Okay, they're finishing her up now. Wow, I see why I said to get here early. Look at the line to get in now up there. Of course, it's only going to take just so many at a time. Everybody's getting massaged and floating around.